change the valve body out on these Belimo LRQX 24s. We're going to use the handle. Pulls out. There's a screw inside on the stem. Stick that in there. Take this off. And you'll actually see that it separates off pretty easy. Discharge is marked with the arrow actually on the side of the valve. It points the direction of flow, and that's pretty much it. When you get the new valve body, attach it back onto the stem, reinsert the screw using the tool, and attach the handle. Done.